You both did well. I know this isn't the way we wanted things to turn out, but you made the best of a bad situation. In the end, the people of Mobius will be much better off.
Yes, ma'am.
I have your next assignments. Mr. Rhade.
First officer commission on the Andromeda Ascendant.
You earned it. You saved Dylan's life. At great risk to you, above and beyond the call of duty, you pulled Dylan off that planet. My compliments. As for you?
I don't deserve anything.
Why not?
Except the mission's done right, no one dies. People die.
We analyzed all the possible outcomes of your mission, Commander. It was always a possibility that Farron would end up dead. Frankly, we were fine with that. Now, your mission.
You don't mind, I'll pass.
Your last mission was voluntary. This one is not.
Yes, ma'am.
Congratulations, Captain Hunt.
Captain, it would be a pleasure to serve under you.
Rhade was right. Fools and hypocrites. I'm the fool for believing you, Dylan. And you are the hypocrite.
No, that's not true.
Trance, he's right. I am a hypocrite. Everything I have and everything I am came out of what happened here. By accepting the Andromeda, I sanctioned it.
Dylan, you may have got the Andromeda from something that you're ashamed of, but look at what you're doing with it. You've saved lives, planets. You're using the Andromeda to make sense of a senseless universe.
Another fool believer. Why don't you enlighten her, Dylan, Why don't you show her what the gun is all about? Why don't you do what you came to do? Kill me!
I know what I want here today, Venetri. The same thing I've always wanted. Justice, freedom for the people of Mobius. But I'll be honest with you. I don't know right now how things are going to turn out. Maybe all I control here are my own intentions. So I'm not going to kill you. Because the basis of my Commonwealth is persuasion, and I think you're open to being persuaded.
What makes you think that?
The fact that you haven't killed me. That you let me escape, that you want to know the truth, because deep down, you want to know where you went wrong. See, all that tells me there's still a shred of decency left inside you, a shred of belief in something other than this. I'm here to offer you another possibility. Maybe even the perfect possibility.
And what would that be?
The Halcyon system. They were building. They've recently come into quite a bit of capital, and I know that they need architects.
I once knew an architect. He had good intentions.
You're just going to let me go? After all I've done?
I'm not going to do anything. I don't have the right. I never did. Besides, violent action breeds violent men, and I think Mobius has had its fill of violent men, don't you?
I could turn power over to the Senate, but it could create chaos. The dissidents might rise up.
Then include them in the government. Set up a process for a peaceful transition, a blueprint. And then leave things in the hands of the builders.
Manually discharging capacitor bank A.
Manually discharging capacitor bank B.
Manually evacuating pion reservoir A.
Manually stimulating. Evacuating pion reservoir B.
Venting complete.
Well, I guess that clears the air.
Maru's approaching. I'll prepare hangar deck 14.
Yeah, good idea. I'll stay here.
I looked for you. I found out where you were. I traveled to where you were, and I got you out. That's your entire report.
You wanted something more?
No. That'll be fine.
Hello, Tyr. Hello, Becca. It's good to be back home.
How was your trip?
Completely uneventful. How is everything here?
Uneventful. Completely uneventful.
Papa's finished installing that AP valve. We can leave now.
Good. Andromeda.
Aye, Captain.
All ahead full.